What can we expect from this place?
A cascading hellscape of infinite change. My fire team required dozens of resurrections on our expedition.
And I'm sure it was uphill both ways to the lake where you lost your arm.
Will you waste my time with a vapid joke? But yes, paradoxically, it was.
Ikora, you were right about the Taken in here.
I expected as much. Don't let them distract you from finding the Genesis Mind. We'll deal with them another time.
Guardian down!
Missions like these make me miss Eris Morn's wisdom. I imagine we'll meet her someday, when she returns from her business with the Hive.
Taken and the Vex share one key ability, the power to infect the very nature of one's existence.
Guardian down.
Butcher can't figure out where you are. If he drops out, it's because he's thrown a tantrum and broken his microphone.
I heard that, you wretch!
He feels safe saying such things because he is on Io and I am not.
You should now be entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidian space geometric intuition.
Sit tight.
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath?
This is clearly some kind of trap.
So it's just us and a massive Vex gate.
Ah, the Vex gate at the center of the lake.
What lake?
The lake where you will grind Brachion's horns into dust and crush its chassis beneath your boot. That lake! Destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.